I'm okay. I guess I might as well unpack. I'm gonna choose to believe this isn't about me. I can see why Gabe fits in so well here. Oh God, Shushu's gonna look so grungy on this nice bed. She's gotten me through some hard times, but I was hoping we were done with that. Ethan's really talented. Alex, do I want to know? Guess I kind of gave Anita and Eduardo. They were one of the good ones. Gabe's been looking for me for a while. Crazy how much we've changed. No way. Guess Gabe didn't cut out our parents. How mature. Look at them. Mom's healthy, Dad's only kind of an asshole. My journal. Time to add my latest meltdown. So Gabe and Riley have been working on her interview, and Mac thought they were sleeping together? This is fucking stupid. Ugh. I'll finish this later. No fucking way. Well, Alex, you just went nuts and beat the shit out of somebody in front of your brother. So, how are you feeling right now?
I don't belong here. I don't belong here.
You and your damn surprises, Gabe. Being here is too good to be true. I'm not gonna let anything mess it up. I should go downstairs and set things right with Gabe.